Welcome back to my stand-up channel. It is the highest reported daily toll since February 6, when 18,262 people tested positive for COVID-19. The latest data show a further 19 people have died within 28 days of testing positive for the virus. The number of coronavirus cases in the UK has risen by 16,135, the latest government figures show. It is the highest reported daily toll since February 6, when 18,262 people tested positive for COVID-19. And a further 19 people have died within 28 days of testing positive for the virus, bringing the total death toll to 128,027. Separate figures published by the Office for National Statistics show there have been 153,000 deaths registered in the UK where COVID-19 was mentioned on the death certificate. Figures released yesterday showed that 11,625 cases of COVID-19 were reported and the death toll rose by 27. The government and Public Health England are now monitoring the Delta Plus variant of coronavirus, Downing Street has said. The Prime Minister's official spokesman said FHI had already put extra measures in place where the variant had been detected, including enhanced contact tracing, testing, and isolation. He said 41 cases of the variant had been identified in the UK. It comes as figures show 6 in 10 adults in the UK are estimated to have received both doses of a COVID-19 vaccine. A total of 31,740,115 second doses have now been delivered since the vaccination rollout began in December last year. This is the equivalent of 60.3% of all people aged 18 and over. Of the four nations of the UK, Wales has the highest proportion of adults fully vaccinated, with 61.6% having received both jabs, 1,553,091 second doses. England is just behind on 60.4%, 26,745,666 second doses, followed by Scotland on 59.0%, 2,617,450, and Northern Ireland on 56.7%, 823,908 second doses. Yesterday, Boris Johnson warned the UK is facing a rough winter ahead and did not rule out more COVID restrictions if needed. Asked if he'd rule out a return to lockdown if coronavirus surged again. The Prime Minister said, "I think you can never exclude that there will be some new disease or some new horror that we haven't budgeted for. But looking at where we are, looking at the efficacy of the vaccines against the variants that we can currently see, so Alpha, Delta, the lot of them, Kappa. I think it's looking good for July 19th to be that terminus point." Meanwhile, Health Secretary Matt Hancock said Britain is working on easing travel restrictions for the fully vaccinated to allow people to enjoy a summer holiday on Europe's beaches, but the plans are not finalized yet. Source: mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.